Is Radio 2
on BBC Sounds
and on your smart speaker.
Play BBC Radio 2.
Sturgeon has been released without charge after being questioned by police investigating the SNP's finances. In a statement, Ms Sturgeon said she knew beyond doubt she was innocent of any wrongdoing. The party treasurer, Colin Beattie, and its former chief executive, Peter Murrell, who is Ms Sturgeon's husband, were both arrested and released without charge in April. Our Scotland correspondent, Lorna Gordon, says the latest detention wasn't a big surprise.
There's been plenty of speculation, not least in political circles, about whether or not Nicola Sturgeon would be arrested, not least because she was the third signatory to the SNP party accounts. Today, that indeed has happened. I think the timing has probably taken people by surprise. This happening on a Sunday.